I wanted to give a hot, steamy song to Ooh. All the men and women in hard hats and vests to show how much we appreciate them for building the cities and the homes and the infrastructure that we enjoy and yeah. we live in every day.
They're okay. very important.
Mm-hmm. That's why instead of singing Maroon 5's Moves Like Jagger,
okay.
it's Young Jeffrey's Tools and Ladder.
Ah! All right, my dad's going to like this.
Yeah. I guess this one's for Brooke's dad.
Yeah, he's electrical contractor.
For all the know. Construction workers yep. out there.
Yeah.
I'll point when I'm ready. Points. So loud. It's an early start. At the job site, these boots are Carhartt. Brought my flashlight, the concrete I laid is perfectly paved. I'm way underpaid. My Silverado is the greatest, all other trucks blow. Won't you bait it? Come check out my rig. Got shovels to dig, screwdrivers this big. And I grip it like this. What I won't drill through. Grab my caulking gun and I'll show you how to glue and lacquer. Cover a room in plaster. Raise the roof like rappers. Got an FYI to all those who try to DIY and have no clue. Get your tools and ladder. Needs him the tool man swagger. Like Thor I use a massive hammer. I'm tan on my arm. From the sunlight, my helmet is hard. Got my Bud Light, my vest is shiny. I'm on my 13th Monster Energy. I move heavy loads like it's magic. I stand by the roads, guiding traffic. When I'm in my gear, stud finder, it's clear. Your stud is right here. Laying beam all year. Miter saw as it cuts through. Louder than a thunderclap goes boom. When I drive the tractor, I need to drain my bladder. Porta potty by the street is our communal crapper. Giant bag of sockets I go through. Got more numbers than a Sudoku. Jeans are stained with matter. Look like pancake batter. I swear to you, it's only white paint splatter. Our offices are right outside in mobile homes. Ooh, baby, double wide. If my hands are shaking, I'm gonna take a break and hit up the gas in station. The way I torque my wrench is right. Could make a lady's drywall never dry. The overtime I'm making with all the dimes I'm raking, I'm feeling like big drill energy. February goal that we told you. Got to latest closer to mid-June. August looking better. Scratch that, now it's September. Guess this kitchen renovation gonna take forever. When the job is over, you know who. We'll get nice and drunk on some cold brew. I'm the building master, beefy as a meat platter. Got my tools.
Comfortable right now because I brought up my dad and that got really kind of sexual. So I want to back that up a little bit.
It's like I said, I mean, construction workers, you don't want it to be sexy,
but
it just kind of oozes out.
Brooke does have like extra drywall right now.
She does.
Oh my God, yes.
The driest drywall in the
hard
biz.
Hard building right now.
Maybe a layer of asbestos there too.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.